Uh-huh. Junus. Yes. Starring you. Please subscribe. Like the page. Yes. 444, the number 4, which is the birthday to Jay-Z. Also the birthday of his wifey, Beyonce. Hey. Yes. The number 4, which have great mental capacity, explains why Jay-Z can write without a pen indeed. The number 4, which is ruled by air, yes, air sign, which make great communicators, associated with Aquarius, who are outside thinkers and deep. Jay-Z, being a Sagittarius, are great with philosophy, compliments the 4's needs. Him being a fire sign needs that air to breathe. Breathe.
Let that ish breathe, baby.
Which explain why he dropped so many LPs consistently for so many years. Don't be surprised, be kicking bars at 60.
Bro, Slayer Jazzy.
The number 4, which is very methodical, mathematical, and steady, explains why his LPs are so cohesive with tight delivery. Plus, he's a mutable sign, which possess a lot of versatility.
That's why he got so many flows.
But on the flip side, the number 4 and his negativity associated with Jay-Z could be moody, destructive, brutal, and cruel, which explains the bullet wounds of his brother and the stabbing of another. The number 4 made great visionaries. You can see this Russell Simmons, P. Diddy, Cameron before he broke up with Jimmy. They're all about building dynasties. You can see this with Jay and B. Aren't they the empress and emperor of hip-hop and R&B in this industry? Now let's break down this 4-4. After the calling a little more, his 4, her 4 equals 8. Yes, I can relate with that number. Why? Cause it's all about money. So don't be surprised to see your Billy verse. Now wait, let that 8 rotate till it stands still horizontally. What do you see? The symbol of the infinite, meaning the infinity of Jay and B's marriage to be. Yes, even though the 8 also represents suffering and pain, esoterically explains the marriage and why it was so rocky, like Bad Boy. But the number 8 also means mercy, even though he hurt B. The love she has for he will always be. But please, Jay, don't repeat. I know new poom poom could be sweet, but I know he ain't trying to taste that bitter tea. And her leaving with half. Solange, try to kick that ass, but I'm sorry that love is gonna last. Let's get a little deeper, a little deeper. 4 plus 4. Equals 12, representing the mom Jay was born. Half man, half horse, Sagittarius with his bow, aiming at his goals, will always get that dough, which he did indeed. Keeping extra arrows for his foes. Friend the foe, friend the foe, friend the foe, friend the foe. Yeah. This 12 represents sacrifice, which he had to do a lot for his marriage to be revived. Sacrifice is the story of his life. Labels didn't want to hear him on the mic. Sacrifice his life with Dame and Biggs to flip them pies so the Rock could be alive. Yes. Whoa, wait. 12. 1, 2, 1 plus 2 from that 12. Yes, equals 3. 3. This 3 represents the Holy Trinity. The vows that J and B made in front of G-O-D on the 4th, on the 4th, for their bond to be complete, and from there they'll receive a blessing, which is their first C, blue IV. Then after that they got 2 C's, 2 set of twins, with a blessing, they hear the wind. 444, yes, Junet. The star of you. Thank you for being here with me today. Please subscribe, like the page, share it with others. Remember, let your inner light shine.